Hi there, I'm Raylan Wade, and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time, hello. So, I am still within my 100 days no carb challenge. And about day 60, around that time, I started to actually get weary about not being able to eat carbs. And I knew, I said, this is dangerous. I'm only about 60 days in. I got 40 more days to go. And I am in the inside feeling like I need to have something, like I'm being deprived or something like that. So I thought about it and I decided, okay, I'm gonna treat my brain. Myself and my brain, and decided I was going to get hot dogs, burgers, pizza, the whole thing, right? So to do no carbs though, you had to get the keto bread. I like this brand, Keto Culture. It tastes way better than the Oral Wheat keto buns. As you see, they're still all here. So if you try one brand that's no carbs, just because it's disgusting doesn't mean that they all are disgusting. Okay, so try another brand. But I got that, and then I got like burger buns too, same company, and I got regular bread so I could have me some sandwiches. Right, Keto Culture. So just because the logo isn't as nice doesn't mean that it don't taste better. So keep that in mind. I like this one way better. This one don't taste normal. And so that's really helpful. So I had that, and then I had pizza from Quest, and it was okay, but it was just more of a mental thing. But I also enjoyed it. It tastes really good. They have no calorie, no carb ketchup. Mustard is already doesn't have any carbs in it, so good to go there. And also dessert and treats. I also treated myself there, and I got just like a snack, right? Quest chips. I always had those. I like all the different flavors, majority of them. Quest is a pretty good brand in general for just no carbs, low carbs, treats and food. They have the crackers as well, the almost like Cheez-Its by Quest. And I like their lemon cake bars, and it's called birthday cake. I wish they just called it cake, but they have a cake bar that I like a lot too. That's like this. They also have cookies, and my favorite is the birthday cake cookie. It tastes really good, and it's one of my favorites is that actual cookie. They have the big boxes at Walmart, and they're individually wrapped. The other things I eat are some treats like Kiss My Keto gummies. They taste really good. I get them on Amazon. They come in a whole box. And you get many of these, 40 calories per one. No sugar, no carbs. And I also like chocolates by Russell Stover. And this is the dark pecan delight. They have regular milk. They have like the Reese's cups. You have everything you need. And know that you can always, nuts are already low carb. They're mostly a fat. They have some protein too. So that's what I did in order to keep myself going, to just feel fine. Oh, also for dessert, I found these cinnamon rolls, but those were nice too, especially when I warmed them up just like for a few seconds. They were really good too. There's also pancakes you can have, keto pancakes with syrup. And all these things are good for people who are on no carb diets, even if they're not on a keto diet. Keto is a no carb diet. And did it work? Yes, it did work. It worked like so good. Like I was good after like 3 days. I was like, oh, I'm satisfied. I can go on forever. And I didn't break my diet. I still maintained my diet and continued with no carbs. Right now, I am 92 days in and I'm doing well. My husband is asking me, what do you want to do? Where do you want to go once your 100 days is up? I'll take you wherever you want to go. He's taking his work off for those days and he's going to take me places. My family is getting together too. And, just celebrating, having a sleepover and being together. I'm making cheesecake, all of that stuff. I have friends that are so happy for me too. Now that I am getting closer, and I have another friend who wants to join me on my next venture for weight loss. And I'm not telling my family what my weight loss is. I have been updating them every Sunday. And the last 3 weeks, I said, okay, I'm not going to tell you guys any more updates, and you'll just see once it's all through. And so I know they're waiting in expectation to see how things went. And I'm sure they know, obviously, I'm going to continue with the rest of this. And because of all of this, I don't feel like I'm missing out on anything. I don't have a specific desire to eat anything once the 100 days is up. I feel fine. Like that's how well this worked, that I'm not craving anything. I'm not looking forward to eating anything specific. I feel fine. I'm not dying to be done with this 100 days. I'm content. So that's a good sign for a lifestyle for you to have, a diet you should have. It's something that you can maintain, because if you can't maintain it, you will not lose all of the weight nor keep the weight off. There is no such thing as a short-term fix. You have to do a long-term and a lifestyle so you can get the weight off. Because losing weight is a marathon, not a sprint. So you can get the weight off and you can maintain the weight, because once you lose it all, you still have to not go back to the way you were eating so that you don't get back obese. So I'm so happy and I'm excited to show you guys what the results are after 100 days. I took measurements at the beginning, I'm going to take measurements at the end. I hope this really helps you guys in knowing the different options that are out there. You can pretty much eat anything. They even have like boxed cakes. Has the powder, you just add the eggs and water and stuff. They have that for keto, for brownies, cake, and all that stuff. They have icing for keto, which is no carbs. So if you want to go no carb because you have insulin resistance, PCOS, you have fibromyalgia, diabetes type 2, hypoglycemia, all sorts of things, if you want to do it, you can do it, and it can be a lifestyle Or it could be something that you want to do for 100 days, but you can do it. And I am just so glad and blessed that I came this far and that I have all the support. And let me know if you guys are deciding to do so or if you are on your own journey already. Let me know in the comments. And I will look, please look for it and subscribe in order to see what the 100 days looks like. See you next time.